far we have been able to come together as a group of people from variety of different sectors of the industry and develop consensus. Consensus on the power of mobile connectivity. What mobile connectivity can do to overall development, mainly for the people at the bottom of the economic pyramid. How can mobile connectivity influence education, health, agriculture, sports, governance? And in order for us to really take this thing forward, collectively we decided that we need to set up various groups and then articulate these issues for larger public. That's what we have accomplished so far. On advocacy, we really need to craft our messages. What are our messages that average people can understand? Who do we target these messages for? On one hand, we need political will from the highest level in the government to fund these programs. On the other hand, we want people at the bottom of the economic pyramid, even people in rural areas, to understand what it means to them. So one, we got to craft our messages. Two, we have to take those messages to right people in the government, right from the top to get political will, also to policymakers, regulators, industry people. So everybody would buy into this message and invest their time, resources, policies to really expedite the process of development. Then we want to take the same messages in digital world, social media, and then propagate those messages to younger people, women, and all of that. So that's on advocacy. Then we have a group on affordability and access. The key there is everything we do, if it is not affordable, it is not scalable. If it is not scalable, it is not sustainable. So our goal is to really understand how we can make things affordable. How can we reduce costs down, develop new policies, innovate, and then make sure that we can provide it to large number of people? It has been a challenge in the past. For example, health. How do we make health applications accessible to large number of people? What do we need to do? So these are the kind of issues we are looking at on accessibility and affordability. Finally, partnership. We can't do these things on our own. We need to partner through ITU with global institutions like UNESCO, UNDP, World Bank, IMF, others. That's one group. We need to partner with nonprofit foundations, whether it is Bill Gates Foundations, Rockefeller Foundation, Ford Foundations. We need to partner with operators. We need to partner with regulators. We need to partner with various ministries. We need to partner with education institutions. So the key is to how do we craft these partnerships and get everybody into this so again we can expedite the process. That's the real challenge. When you look at sustainable development goals of the UN, every one of those goals today requires information and communication technology to implement. Without ICT, none of these goals can be implemented today. We need big data, we need analytics, we need access, we need tools. And I think mobile empowerment conversation that we are having is the key to sustainable development goal, because that gives you in your palm understanding of the sustainable development goal. You pick a goal and you can find what to do, how to do, when to do, where to go on cell phone. That's why I firmly believe that without mobile empowerment, sustainable development goals are essentially not realizable.